big New York banks posted strong second quarter earnings despite increased loan loss reserves. J.P. Morgan had a 52% gain, while Chase Manhattan's profit rose 45%, adding fresh ammunition to his 8-month effort to take over.